the dice. Also the big dice. Feel free to throw it around like a volleyball.
Ooh.
And read what it says when it comes to you.
Fox News.
Just throw it, then. Do you want to throw the big dice?
Throw the dice!
Throw the big dice!
Throw it around!
Watch out! You want to toss it to me, Daniel? Daniel, toss it to me.
It's kind of heavy.
It's kind of heavy.
Read what it says!
Be careful with it.
Oh, my God!
Why would you do that? Please turn around. No. Oh, God.
The game is rigged!
We pay respect to all of you, and thank you so much for coming out to show your support. We thank the Occupy Worldview for making and for living and rededicating yourselves and ourselves to the dream of Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. We have a lot of work to do. We have a lot of struggle to organize. I want to thank publicly Attorney Norman Siegel for helping us negotiate this space. Let's thank Attorney Siegel.
Thank you.
This space here is public space, but it took some negotiations to get this space. And we're thankful to all of the people who helped make today possible. It's very important that you see today is not as an end, but a beginning, a continual beginning. What started in September of Occupy Wall Street continues today. What started in 2011 continues in 2012. I can assure you, we're in the winter now, but spring is coming. We're gonna have an American spring. Right here in the United States. Today we're in 50 cities. By April, we'll be in 1,000 cities. When people coming together, working to make a difference, building a nonviolent movement for social change, a nonviolent movement for economic equality, a nonviolent movement for economic justice. Thank you all so much. God bless you.
what it says down here, man. I read that.
American everybody in the line. Champion.